Part 2 in Better Monks, while exploring different tropes to make your character unique. First one that we'll explore is the Extractor Monk. The great thing about Ki being very loosely defined in the player's handbook, in this case, it's souls. This monk pulls and feeds on souls as Ki. Stunning Strike might be pulling a chunk of this soul enough to paralyze the enemy. The interesting thing is that these monks could have learned these tactics of soul pulling from demons or devils, or just learned from some ancient monkish demonomicon. Speaking of souls, instead of consuming them, you could bond with them. With the Spirit Guide Monk, you have an ethereal teacher that allows you to learn these martial arts. Your fighting style could be Dancing Tiger or Hidden Dragon. You can ask yourself, what does a butterfly or goat martial arts look like? Or your fighting style could come from other spirits like Swaying Treant or Spinning Beholder or Stomping Giant. You can learn these styles in person or, again, find a book with these forms written down. Full video on my YouTube channel. Subscribe for more.